to identify which one is the CT and which one is the PT. Look at the connections. Conductors are connected on both ends of the CT, whereas in the case of PT, only one conductor is connected, there is no other end to PT. Generally, CT temperature is high as compared to PT temperature, since load current flows through CT winding. Load current does not flow through PT winding. Hence, the CT failure rate is high compared to the PT failure rate.